with for the last month with Bad Religion. It's crazy. It's like a dream come true. And as long as you don't play songs like the one we just played, you're fine. Because Bad Religion's fans now, they cut their mohawks off. You know, they're all like kind of older and they're cool. They're like, all right, if you play loud and you have melody, okay, we'll buy the vinyl. But I don't know if they would buy the vinyl if we played a gentle song like that. I don't know about that. There's still a couple mohawks. You have to be careful, you know? Yeah, they're wonderful. They're wonderful. But Tim missed work the last couple days. It's great. He says, I added some shows like in, you know, on the East Coast. He goes, hey man, that's when I'm on vacation. I said, who goes on vacation?
How was it?
Fucking awesome.
Yeah, do you feel rested?
Filled with rest.
Man, I wonder what that's like. I wonder. Well, why don't you take over on this next one? I'm gonna take a quick vacation.
Go for it.
Little dose of escape podcast, so something, some